Hello, my name is Cylentor and today I show you how to share clips in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. First we need to go into the vault, replace and replay data. Pick your replay of choice and click on convert to video. Now you can pick your settings of choice. Info is for the character display, stocks and percent. Click on OK and choose a name. Once finished, your replay will now load and prepare for recording. Before the video starts, you may want to hide the display. After doing so, you can press start and record the video. I won't speed up this footage, so enjoy Chrome getting clipped by Robin. When you are finished, press start again and quit by pressing L, R, A and start, or whatever the game tells you to press. Your video is now finished and in the video section. So let's head back into it. When you click on it, you can post and share it to the internet. You can also rename it if you want to. Depending on your connection, uploading may take some time. Now that it's finished uploading, we are going online and search for our clip. Your shared clips are online under shared content. To search for your clips, press the search button, in my case X, and click on details. The category should be creator and the type is you. And then press OK to confirm. Now you will see all of your videos posted. It is also possible to share whole replays, by the way. When you click on one of your videos, there's an ID on the right side. With this ID, other players can search for your video specifically. Here's a replay I already prepared for you beforehand. Go back to your search window, press Enter ID and type in your desired ID to search for. And there we go, here's your video you just uploaded. Let's go back to all of our shared videos. There's a reason I prepared another replay for you. It will always take a little bit of time until players can search for your video. And upon entering the video's ID, you can see that it is not fully processed yet and can't be found. So please be patient. You can also get the YouTube link with the help of your mobile phone. For that, you need the Nintendo app. Tap on Smash Ultimate. And your little profile icon on the bottom right. Tap on Posts once it is loaded to see your shared videos. Full replays will not be displayed here. Tap your clips of choice and then hold tab on the video until the options are coming and copy the YouTube URL. Now you can post it anywhere. If you are submitting clips to our community series Mink Mania, you can also post this YouTube link on our Discord. The Discord link is in the description below. If you want to take part in our highlight series, click on the following video for requirements and information about Mink Mania. See you next time!